Code Veronica XHD. Yeah, I don't have the original Code Veronica, or if I do, I know I've seen the case. I had it at one point. I just don't want to look for it. God, PS2, that's right. I also don't want to bring out my old PS2. If I did, the quality would be far, far worse. I have ways of streaming older consoles, but they look like horrid crap. And I don't have an old TV. Not that I care to, but I do have ways to stream. I have streamed PS2, Dreamcast. I mean, hell, I have the original Nintendo sitting right in front of me. I could stream all of that. Press the start button to begin. Wait, hold up. Memory card PS2 inserted memory card slot 1 does not have game data for Code Veronica. Insert memory card PS2 with game data in memory card slot 1. Saving and loading the system data will be assigned to memory card. Insert memory card slot. Wait. So wait, what? How do I do memory cards for this? It's not letting me do anything here. How am I gonna look? How am I gonna? Thing for memory cards now, because I don't. The fuck? Touchpad. Why did I think the touchpad? Of course not. Don't trust the fucking It says hit start. Come on, game. I know it's a PS2 game, but goddamn. Claire's back. Hello. Yes. HD res, let's go. Oh, it's a Wesker face in the background. That's a Wesker there. Why is start mapped to the touchpad? God damn, I feel like I've gone back. I should have thought ahead and bought this on the PS2 physically, because that's how I streamed Silent Hill 2. I hope there's no actual differences in this HD re-release. I know some HDs do that. Remasters don't normally do changes much. Some do, but not much. It's usually just upping it, making it possible to play on modern day gaming and television. It's the remakes that you gotta watch out for. That's a lot of things that people mistake between the two. You'll be surprised. A lot of people mistake remakes for remasters, and vice versa. Okay. Start status is R3. Wait, what? I don't... God, this is from 2000? Jesus, yeah. PS2 is old. Every time I think about that, I feel older.
Resident Evil.
Yeah, because I know Dark Souls Remaster added a new bonfire. That's all I can... really think of. Kingdom Hearts actually made it 61st.
Midwestern town, Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T-virus outbreak that was instigated by the international corporation Umbrella. Claire Redfield, who arrived in Raccoon City to search for her lost brother Chris, and a rookie police officer, Leon S. Kennedy, managed to escape from the city. But their ordeal was only a prelude of things to come. Three months later.
Your identification number is WKD4496. Welcome to your new home.
Her name is Claire Redfield. We caught her trespassing in our Paris lab facility 10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's famous STARS teams.
What now? If I were equipped with a lighter, I could see outside? Anyway, Claire is hot. I would let her kick the crap out of me. Anyway, as I was saying, yeah, like Kingdom Hearts Remaster actually made its slightly up-rosed it and everything, gave it 60 frames even. And gave us all the additional Japanese content that the final mix offers. Other than that, they didn't. That's, like, really about it. Remake, again, remakes are what adds, like, remake of Shadow of the Colossus or Demon Souls. Like, that's a drastic difference. That's, you know, complete different game, actually. Like, it does, and most of the time, they don't feel the same, so that's the difference there. Not that I have a PS5 to enjoy my Demon Souls that I have. Uses check items.
One, get out of here. This place is finished. I don't know, it might have been a special forces team. But in any case, this prison's been taken over. The troops have been wiped out.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. But you may as well know, you have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
I tried to bring myself down there sooner, but I missed the eyeball. Oh, good lord. Alright. I thought the other way was jarring. This is jarring. Give me a sec here, guys. It's still gonna mess with me once I'm actually fighting, but... like, once I get used to it, it'll still mess with me during boss fights. Alright, circle is to my thumb. Circle is to run. Handgun blah. Hemostatic capsule is on the floor, it's empty. I see knife. He's bleeding on you. Well, rip him then, I guess. Why is every Resident Evil feel more awkward with a joystick? Oh wait, PlayStation 1 didn't have a joystick. That's probably why. I know this is PS2, but still! I keep forgetting that. It felt so awkward when I looked at it again. I'm like, are you fucking... how did I not remember this at all? But yeah. Alright, I guess that's it then. Okay, so I gotta remember that touchpad. Triangle for map, that's a lot better than what hitting was. I think it was L2 or something. Okay, I am... hopefully not die a bunch. Hopefully we can get through this game in an orderly fashion. I also... These games, older games, definitely have, older Resident Evil games have also been giving me a Tomb Raider vibe. Especially this one right now. But I also have that. I played a bit of Tomb Raider, but I've never really, I grew up watching that a lot. Not, again, another game I never really played. Played a bit of one of the new ones, though. It was good. I think it was Rise of Tomb Raider, or whatever it was. Okay, I don't know what... I think I take it that's the save point, then. The pyramid, triangle, or diamond, whatever. Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? You're demon-souling me with that introduction to that step. That was the slowest step I have ever seen. What was that? It took her like an hour to go up that first like step there. Like, Jesus. A truck used for transport. Oil is leaking from the crusher. A dead body and a briefcase can be seen inside. Oh, great backdrop. Oh, Jesus. Too late. Bad idea. Something. I ran right into you. Hello. Aha, done. Right. So there's nothing. don't think I can. I can't get this.
Yeah.
All right, then I guess. Well, okay. At least I'm a little better with the knife for once.
Sorry about that little misunderstanding, but I thought you were another one of those monsters.
Shut up! Make one wrong move and I'll shoot!
Relax, beautiful. I said I was sorry. My name's Steve. I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire? Nice. I'll remember that. Hey, I heard there's an airport around here. And once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up!
I don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down.
You only slow me down, the terror begins. Doesn't know. You only slow me down, your face doesn't match your voice, or vice versa. You look like a hard ass, but you talk like a girl. I've taken what handgun exactly? I am liking the way this game looks a lot. I love the PS2. This game already feels a lot better to me. Oh, thank you. Sometimes when you're just playing a game, you're having fun just by playing it. I guess, like, that's just gameplay, I guess, but I get... Sometimes games have, like, can draw me out very quickly, and... Like, Final Fantasy VIII, I had a really hard time with the beginning, because it was just... I didn't have any enjoyment for some reason, and then it got better. And that's why I usually quit games, because I just lose interest, or other things. Not always the case, but, like... That last game... Zero. Good portion of it I was fighting it. I was like, no, I need to finish this. It got better as it progressed. But it just shows that Resident Evil is actually just a very good franchise. So far, it has been very good. Wait, what is this? Item... Save point and item box. Oh, that's cool. And wait. Okay, so that's me, I guess. Okay, so we got our save point there. I keep forgetting joystick sucks for this game. Apparently a dust box. Apparently. Yeah, I know, I like to spend a lot of time, I'm dramatic. Alright. See what I mean? The controls are blah. again, this is why I get lost in these games. It's the camera angling and it's just the way you're facing in game that I get confused. That's why I map check. I have very bad sense of direction. I go by buildings and shit, not by names of streets, and I don't know how people memorize street names. I cannot. And even then, it takes me, like with anything else, it takes me 3 or 4 drives to memorize the location. And if I don't do it often enough, too, I will not memorize it. Like, if I do it, like, once every 3 or 4 months, like, maybe, for instance, my dentist. Or it also depends on where I'm coming from. Like, if I memorize a location from a specific location, such as my house, I won't memorize it from a different location. That's how bad I am with my direction. Yes, it's annoying. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Oh, yeah, harder.
Prison map. I will take a green herb, yes. Shit, magazines are piled up here. Some rather disgusting stains, a horrible smell lingers. I would be barfing. I didn't mean to exit though. I'm still looking in here. Okay. Alright, then I guess there's nothing else. Ooh, which door was it? Prisoner's diary. May 13th. This room stinks of death. Based upon the information I found, I believe that I'm far south of the equator. Lucky for me that Bob in the bunk below me is one of those interesting type of guys. May 16th. Today Bob told some crazy story of why he was put into this place with me. Bob said that he used to be an attendant of the head of this place. This boss named Alfred supposedly placed him in here because of a tiny little mistake. What does that mean? What's going to happen to me? May 20th. Without warning, a group of military men took Bob to the building behind the guillotine stand at midnight. I'll sneak out of here to see him. I've been hearing that anyone takes that building never come back. On top of that, there are these really large plastic bags constantly being removed from the place. I better pray for Bob. May 21st. I was wrong. I shouldn't have gone there. What is going on in there? All I can hear was some insanely creepy laughter and the sound of Bob screaming. I don't know what to do. I can't stop thinking about it. Is that going to happen to me? I can't let it. I just can't. May 27th. Since my last entry, of all my fellow inmates have been taken to that building. I know that I am next. It's obvious that we are all here to be used as Alfred's guinea pigs. There's no way out. What am I going to do?
Yay! Yay! I get to die!
Hi! You have guns on you. Oh, yeah, harder, baby. Damn it.
Oh.
I keep hitting all the wrong buttons. The fucking hell! Alright! She has become the Tomb Raider. That ass, though. Look at that definition. That high definition ass. Oh yeah, that was just horrible. Alright, I gotta stop using the knives. Shower me in blood. Make me wet. With the smell of iron. Click, click, bang, bang, pull my devil trigger. Bang, bang, pull my devil trigger. God, that was such a great song. Another gem from Capcom. Hello! You skanky bitch! Pop, 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 pop! First time chat from viewer. Romeo 2K1. I smell the sandwich. Is it a Claire sandwich? How are you, man? It could be. Sandwiched between Leon and something. I don't know. Is there a cat after me? Okay, ominous. Glad you stopped there. Well, when the zombie got dragged, it kind of just happened. I didn't do anything. I want to check my bullets, yes. Outdoor shutters. Appears to be locked. Must release the lock first. Noisy bastards, the lot of you. Alright, I'm not gonna waste ammo, I can't help but shooting you. Wait. Alright. Yes. You're in for a long haul, Romeo. But if you enjoy, thank you.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Nope. Hee-hee-hee-hee-hee, I'm a little bitch. No, I don't know if that's a good thing. You son of a bitch. Alright, fine. Excuse me. Oh, only one at a time. Well, butter me butts.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
You just eat my guns, sir?
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
I was trying to do that and it was being goofy. Do you count as metallic? You do! I mean, you're metal. But.
Please deposit.
I want some weapon, damn you!
In the security box.
I know I'm a bit stupid with things, but I was pressing the button. Alright. You're gonna be metal, too. Yes.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Oops.
Deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
What do you want from me? I didn't think it was metal. That ink ribbon's metal? Metal casing, I guess. What is my herb metal?
Deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Oh, my lighter? Kinda didn't think about that for a second either. Joy! Where do I feel I've seen this kind of thing before? Where you had to drop off your shit to get through something. I know I've done something similar to that. Oh, hello. I guess they transfer them here. Or not. Hello. Giving me enough rounds early? BOW gas rounds? Gas rounds. These anti-BOW gas bullets are filled with gas. I mean, yeah, I guess they are allergic to acid, aren't they? I know I fucked Nemesis up with it. And fire. Fuck aid spray. What do we got? User's manual. How do you gonna tell me how to heal? 3D duplicator user's manual. Our new product, the 3D duplicator, consists of two parts. 3D scanner portion. This is a portion that scans a 3D object. Simply place the material that you want to have scanned onto the tray of the scanner. The scanned object will be processed into 3D data, which will be transferred to the duplicator portion. If you place the material you wish to have converted on the machine, you can begin conversion based on the 3D data that was created by the 3D scanner portion. The conversion will be executed by the complete data accuracy. The result will be an object precisely true to the original. Am I going to be duplicating my shit? Is that what's happening? Activating the enhanced 3D scanner. Please place the material you wish to have scanned on the scanner portion of this machine. Oops. Whatever. Whatever, I actually... That was a waste, but I needed to heal. I don't know what I'm setting here. I actually was hoping I would set that, but... don't know why I have my hopes up on that. What am I... Restore the object. Can I have my weapons back? Facts on the facility access application. Be sure to verify the content of the following facility access application form and add the applicant's name to the expected visitors list. Chief Prison Guard Room Paul Steiner. I hereby apply for access permission for Prison Area D. Details follow. Visitor's name Carl Grisham. Grisham. Carrying the following materials. New product sample from Metal Industries Co. TGO1. Okay. To various daily commodities ordered by the prison. Note, we'll use transportation truck. TGO1 sample will be stored in a designated briefcase. You file the facility. Okay. Hello, again.
Chris Redfield.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah, Your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What? I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place. Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks. I'll do that.
Hey, I was just kidding. There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
No way. He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others. Believe me, I know.
What was that all about?
Good. Did I get what I wanted? An asshole partner. Or just a random person of interest, I guess. Hello. I actually was checking the desk, but okay. I guess that's checking the desk, but I was literally checking the desk, not under the desk. The email to Leon hasn't been sent. Leon Hype. Leon Hype. I wish he could help me here. I wonder where he'd be. Security monitors are lined up here. These may have been used to monitor the prisoners. I mean, at least this is sometime after 2, but not quite sure where. Okay, I'm sure that's everything. At lock release. I have a ton of PS2 memory cards. I have a ton of PS1 memory cards. I also have a memory card that acted as 2 memory cards. I also like that the PS3 can just download, add memory cards for PS1 games. Dizzy as hell. How is everybody enjoying? I hope everybody's enjoying it.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Checking what's ahead. I don't really want to take everything and then put it back. Oh my goodness, my head. I am dizzy all of a sudden. I guess I'll be getting my shit then. Thank you. Padlock key. No reason to go back.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Damn it. I want my keys, though, you bitch. I have to be able to get both my shit, though.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Go back then. Okay. I'll have more fun with this tomorrow. I can't wait. A full stream of this, then, for the next couple of days. I really aim to beat this by this weekend. So we'll see how that goes. Because I want to start, I'm hoping to start four before Monday. I'm gonna be very annoyed by the 69%. Yeah, damn right. I'm gonna be very annoyed by going to my menu. Oops. I'm a rebel bitch. Is that a steel door? Or metal door or whatever? Why would that need to be nailed down? And how do you nail that down? Oh, hi! Can I shoot this one? Sounded like a feline the way it was growling. Alright, there's my padlock. The prison is locked. A hawk's picture is carved in the hollow. That emblem. Ah, fuck! What do I need the fire extinguisher for? And how do I get all that metal, other metal shit out? Yeah, that briefcase. That's right. Okay, how do I get that out? I don't know why. It's thrilling. It is thrilling to solve these puzzles, though, too, or getting through, not so much puzzles, but the way you go through the game. And I'm glad I've done it all on my own. Minus having to look up Claire's one of items because I didn't see it. It was on a wall on Leon's playthrough that was a dead end originally, but on Claire's it had an item that I needed for the statue, I think it was. But I didn't think to go there because it was a dead enemy, and I didn't see anything when I was over there. And I didn't. I was running around like an idiot for like forever. Is there anything else in here? Not dawdle too much on this. No, I'm already going this way. Why not? Why do you keep spawning?
Deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Excuse me on that. Nope, wrong way. I didn't think it was this door. Mm-hmm. damn it. Does everything keep respawning? That'd be a yes. Well, I don't want to be wasting pistol ammo too much. I'll waste these a bit more. Mr. Briefcase, what do you got for me? Made of metal, this case. This case seems to be closed. No, the case has begun. TG-01 was inside the briefcase. There was also an explanation document. Special ally, TG-01. Production. Thank you for your continued support and for using our products. This time, we have gathered our most advanced technologies and succeeded in creating a unique anti-metal detection alloy, TG-01. Cannot be detected by any metal detectors. Cannot be pictured by roentgenography at the immigration check. Lightweight yet durable. Yeah, it's... We plan to develop various weapons utilizing this innovative new alloy. We have enclosed a sample for you to review. We look forward to hearing from you regarding possible business opportunities. Metal Industry Company. Chief Development. Neat. I'm surprised the fire extinguisher is not used. I mean, it wouldn't be in real life, but I guess there's further use for it. Stumbly idiot. Even though this game is easy to remember the locations. That's why I don't like playing it on stream sometimes. But I enjoy. For you guys, I enjoy playing it, but just the thought of me stumbling around like this.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Cannot be detected by a metal detector, my ass.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
My lighter. Oh. I forget my lighter. It hasn't really been used much in the games, that's why sometimes I just forget it. That's ready to be processed. You're required to begin the process. What am I doing? Oh, am I gonna do that to my weapon? Is this what's this happening? I guess. Noisy little machine. Exactly, am I getting this out of them? Nothing else happened in this room. I just wanna. Being hopeful that I know I have to open the other side, but I'm being hopeful.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Thank you. can we all not eat me at once? Yeah, well, what am I supposed to do when they're all fucking lined up right in front of me? Fucking asshole. Sorry, I know my green screen's breaking immersion. My mic can't get as far either. But I'll deal with it. The shield thing. You're the other. Oh, okay, Marks. I didn't even look up there yet. Yeah, I was like, okay. Open sesame! Door has been completely destroyed. Okay. Ow. Didn't mean to. I'm not trying to run into the fire there. Stop that. Hello. I'm not trying to proceed, I'm trying to grab the ammo. There we go. What is... this gonna do for me here? Up the stairs. Oh, spoopy staircase scene. Hey, I shot you, okay? And you should be down. You're making me waste a shot, dog. Why is square also that too? I keep forgetting that it's... Navy proof. Buzz, 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 buzz. Oh my god, so many fucking things! Hello? Boat? There's an octagonal hollow. It's a hex, not an octagon. Picture of a submarine is carved on it. And I'm bad with my shapes. I always confuse them at a glance sometimes. this area is done then, I guess, for now. Can I get a... And I need to get my other shit from that place back. There's gotta be a way to shut that off then, because there's no other way I'm gonna get that shit back. Fucking dog. More arrows. All right, fucking quivers. Can I climb this? What is that? Spooky. Didn't even see it. I see it now, but I didn't see it then. Oh boy. Oh, come on, die! Jeez, how many times do I have to shoot you? Jeez, that's a waste of ammo. How many places am I gonna get maps for already? Jesus. There we go. Military training facility, palace, passage, iron bridge, prison. Jeez, I've already gotten a lot of maps for places. Okay, I see blood. Whereas it's locked. It seems I need a switch key to release the lock. In here. More dogs. More zombies. Zombie! Back off, I say. Down, boy. Don't eat my leg hole. Dick. Lockers. All of my ammo on these zombies. Sorry, I'm used to that. I guess they're gonna have to run around them now. But I like killing them. Thank you. Okay. But I don't have the bow gun. I can't. I don't have enough ammo to Oh no, 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 no. Thank you. Yeah, how was I gonna get up around him? Yeah, can I get a safe room then? The zombie's gonna be in my way. On my ammo, I honestly didn't. All the ones I used it on, those reviving, was horrid. I, you know, I'm also bad at headshots. A safe room or something. Yeah, I'd love my bowgun, but there's a file. Memo on the pass number. The emergency door lock system in the biology experiment room can be released with the 4-digit pass number. I hope you haven't forgotten about that already. I have just received an order from the system administrator requesting us to change the pass number periodically. What bothers me is that you often lose important memos, pass numbers, or even chemicals. So in an attempt to solve that problem, I came up with an idea. You know the red human skeleton picture at the back of the biology experiment room? I've decided to use the number signed on the picture as the pass number. If you happen to lose a memo, just look at that picture. Well, I don't think you would ever need to use the emergency pass number anyway, but just in case, now you know, take it easy, Mr. Careless. Okay then. Abnormal error, I can't enter the passcode? Having to use all these herbs already. I think I'll, like, hit him, might as well. Ship was back here. Never mind. I thought it was going to be longer, but it wasn't. Don't even have any room for ammo now. badass music. Bats! No! I don't have any ammo. I just healed. Secretary's note. 4 years have passed since I began serving Sir Alfred. He doesn't trust anyone. Even though I am his attendant, I'm still strictly prohibited from entering his private house. What is his problem anyway? They say he lives with his twin sister Alexia in his private house on the hill. Occasionally, I've seen someone standing by the window of the house. It might have been Alexia, whose extreme beauty is often talked about. I once asked Sir Alfred about this, but it only enraged him, even though I am his attendant. He will not show me any lenience if I ask about her again. I could put my life at risk. After all, it is a mystery as why he so desperately tries to keep his private life with Alexia a secret. Robert Dorson. Hmm. How I miss you. Hello, I'm trying to switch. Oh, not these guns. Okay. That'd been cool. Damn it, I hate the but square also does it. Nothing else on the desk. Nothing else over here. Alright, nothing else over here. Well, let's collect some items then. Scary Lexus is active. Enter and play Adida. NTC 0394. Clever. Very clever. I guess I should have been naming down. Jewel modeled after Hernandez's display. Here, there's a button. Thank you. little creepy. I'm assuming that's Alexia and Alfred. A little creepy, though, the way they looked at each other like that. Huh. Okay. So what happened to these two that they want to fucking destroy the fucking world? Umbrellas everywhere. Maybe handguns are displayed here. Combat knives are displayed here. So what did that decide to play a weird cutscene depicting their personal life? So that's the only one with a button, huh? But it looks like this one can move too. Maybe not. That's a wheel. That's a boat wheel. I can go back to that area now. I also have to go back to that fountain area. Or not fountain, yeah, the little pool. Pair of gold gold lugers. Yes. What? Oh, they're double, that's right. Do I have golden guns? Is this gonna close on me? Okay. Can I get me a shotgun though? It looks like I can. It would look like I can. I really like this area so far, this place. I got so freaking tired of Marcus's fucking laboratory facility, fucking train yard, fucking bullshit, whatever the hell, that just keeps leading on and on and on and on and on. Even if this game is far, far longer and I take even longer, and that, and like, and me playing through Zero, it wouldn't have taken, you know, better players to get through that faster. Just saying, like, even if this game is longer, as long as it's better and it doesn't get dragged down and bore me at the end. Like, I was just tired of, at that point. I would have been fine if I could have gotten to Marcus, like, an hour or two prior. I know I'm slow at these games with my dawdling like this, me talking and all that. But yeah. I don't get why the item's the only one that blinks. I don't even know what that means. And I'm getting a lot of items real fast. Too bad I wasted a lot of ammo. Hopefully I could avoid enough zombies and build back up. First, I should go into here, though. Actually, let's not. Let's make sure we save first. I'm gonna have nightmares of bats. Golden crust, or a silver crust, I don't have anything. I have a boat.
Yeah!
What is...
Help me!
God.
Steve?
Nerd! Save it extra. I may not even decide to try to get back here with my other file, but if I do. Alright, it's going on 11, guys. I've been streaming for 7 hours. I'm gonna get off for tonight. I'm gonna relax, get some sleep, but I will be back full force with Code Veronica tomorrow. So, Artius, prep your ass, because I am gonna be going hard this weekend. Go and see who can we send y'all to. Send you to Kingslayer since he was here. He gave me love. Go send love, he's playing more Jackbox. I wanted to give you guys a few hours or so of Code Veronica, but after that long stretch of that game, good night, guys. Thank y'all for sticking around. Everyone who saw me beat that game, thank you.